After the earthquake in Haiti, we had a lot of damages in the schools, and most of the children were in refugees camps, not doing anything. So the first lady of Haiti, Madame Elisabeth de la Tour Preval, called me and asked me to join together all the artists, many artists of different disciplines, sculpture, painting, inks, and clay, also music, theater, and we have also a library to entertain the children and make them, bring them back to life, now give them the real value of the joy that they have inside that was really, really damaged after all the destruction, you know, that they had in their families. So Plastimon is a concept of the artistic rotation. That means the kid is free to express himself using different media of the art. You know, it can be clay, it can be colors, it can be music, you know, songs, theater, using gestures, a way to really release, you know, the stress that they had, you know, from that terrible disaster.